So we have Mike and Joel back again. Hey Joel, now that I understand that a saddle is needed, do you have any specific way of installing it?
Sure, Mike. Let me explain so we will prevent issues in the future. When installing the saddle, make sure that the actual saddle is pitched to the inside slightly. This will prevent the water from staying on the saddle and, in the future, escaping the shower. Don't worry, Mike. The professional measuring team at Clearview Glass will ensure that the pitch is properly done, and if not, they will notify you. Thanks, Joel, for the valuable information.